Here we go with the damn. We're going to the Guam bakery this time. See if we find the right bread.
Guam bakery.
Good day in Guam. Early morning in Lappy Heights. Going for a walk on the beach. Hopefully we don't get rained on. It's very possible here. Our morning walk in Guam, Governor Joseph Flores Beach Park, Tumon Bay. It's fogged up. There we go. A little better. Yeah. Say hi. Glasses are off. That's where we're gonna start. See how far we get. I think it's about 3 miles round trip. So we'll do a good walk. We're gonna start. Is that the Hyatt?
Yeah, the Hyatt.
Yeah. I really know. Hyatt.
It begins with an H.
It's okay.
Okay, good. I don't know. I'm not sure. I think it is.
Oh, that's a pretty good.
Go to the beach. Huh? Here's where we're gonna start. The view. Two Lovers Point down in the distance. Very touristic place. A story I'll tell you later about what they call it. The lady walking. Our morning walk. On Tumon Bay. So, should be around 3 miles total. Nah, there's the steps right there. You go up and then back and down the other side. Little obstacle course on our walk. Looks like we're walking through the jungle. Here we are again on the beach. Still moving. Another little obstacle course we have to. We'll make it.
No, this is fun.
Look at all the crabs. I don't know if you can see them.
Oh, wow.
Back on the beach again. Not there yet. A chapel. By the beach. Almost. Another chapel. Tower?
Yeah,
it looks like that's what it says up there on the top. Yeah. See the top? Fisherman. And another chapel. Still walking. Let's see where we go. I don't know how far we've done yet, but I believe the up to the trees there and back is 3 miles. We'll measure it out. People in the water, swimming around. Hip side.